So set and ready, and first away in this DDS demolition qualifier, the 125 meter championship qualifier for blue chip. Number 325, Trevor Green, riding Mini Mason's Lord Louisa. Nice start to the class. Double clear in 2789 for Trevor and Lord Louisa. Now it's 313, Amethyst, the fifth, painted by Stephen Franks. For Stephen and Amethyst, 35-40. Next away, Nikki Wilson. She's riding her own Busker. Busker the fourth, number 252. Oh. one down there, 33.6 over time, Vicky and Busker. .394, Lubro Van Het Kanishaw. Nathan Full riding for Louis Simmons. So 8:40, 31:3 for Nathan and Lubro Van Het Kanishaw. Now it's the turn of Tristan Gray with the news Chapman, Baloo the third, number 118. Folks, 34.83, Tristan and Baloo. Next away will be Lola Wade with William Hull's Devil's Kiss, 3.93. Thank you. clear in 26-93 for Lola and Devil's Kiss into second. Having lead there, Stephen Franks with Amethyst, 25-40. Lola, when you've dismounted, could you just pop up to the judges' box, please? Thank you. Alpha 188, Britannicus, owned by Lisa Long. Fourfold, 745, Lisa and Britannicus. Now it's the turn of Michaela Tomlinson. She's riding up in Cabela, 235. Four flags, Michaela and Cabela. Now for Breen Equestrian Limited, we have Rebecca Gillespie, running first colt, 161. Thank you. the folks in 35-5-3 for Rebecca and First Coat. Next forward is Christina Gashu. She owns and rides Clementine 44, number 156. Our fastest four folds are 33-1-2 for Christina and Clementine Football into four. Just the three double clears so far. Stephen Franks, Lola Way, Trevor Green, Stephen with Amethyst in the lead with a time of 25.40. Next away will be Kieran Leonard. He's riding Samantha Burbridge's horse Heath Diamond Lad, 3-6-0. Kieran and Horsey Diamond Lad into double clear in 29.34. Next away, Tracy Priest. She owns and rides Diara Sue, number 450. Thank you. Eight jumping and 18 time faults from the first section for Tracy and Diara Sue. Time in the second was 38.45. Now it's the turn of Georgia Tane. She's run for Max Routledge. Freezing Rain, number 67. Jumping 11 time for Georgia and Freezing Rain, time in a second, 37.61. Now on track 274, De Gonda, and in by Lauren Ross. fold. 7.52 for Lauren and Agonda. Arena party, could we have the plank checked on 12, please? Thank you. Now making way to the first fence, Kath Foudry. She goes and rides Emalia, 2-3-1. Well done, Kath, that's clear. 32.83 into fifth with Emalia. Now it's the turn of Luke Thompson. He's riding for Carl Belson. Gonzalez M, number 3-2-1. To third goes Luke and Gonzalez M, clear in 27.76. Now we have a new leader, Nikki and Naomi, 55, Phil, 24, 7-3. Well done. Well, that's eight jumping, 13 time falls for Georgie and Rankin Rock and Roll. Time is 64.07. Now it's number 168, Baby David, and Eugene Ryan for Caroline Jean. For Vols 31.68 for Evie and Baby David. On the way back with us, she's now in Louis Simmons' Gitano the second, number 392. Bella currently in third with William Holes at Devil's Kiss. And into seventh goes Lola with the Gitano the second. 30.46 in clear. Another for Louis Simmons. This is Sherry Van Overstead. Number 395 in by Nathan Bull. Well, not to be for Nathan and Sherry Van Overstead. On track we have Sabre, ridden by Lisa Long, number 187. So that was four faults in 42.07 amended time there for Lisa and Sabre. 312 is Billy Ginger. Thanks running for Sue Bennett. Thank you. Check the banks, please, Nathan. Had a good round for Stephen and Billy Ginger into second, 25-2-3. Four folds, 32-9-1 for Kendall and Gloris Flight. Welcome Caitlin Whittaker to the arena. She's riding her own Aura the Fifth, number 352. Clearing a time of 33.78 for Caitlin and Aura. Next away is Trevor Breen, he's with Peter Boardman's Honeylands Dancer, number 349. Trevor, Honeylands Dancer, 8 faults in 34.60. Just another three to go in this class, the DDS Demolition 125 Winter Championship Qualifier. Direct for Blue Chip. And that's the top eight that qualified for the final at the Blue Chip Winter Championships. On the way to the first fence, Michaela Tomlinson riding her own, Bermina, 236. Thank you. clearing 32.96 for Michaela and Femina. Tracy Priest back with us, now riding for Ingrid Wood, Diamonts or Run. Tracy and Diamonds Aurora in 28.05 into 7th position. Two to go. First of those, Jade Meekings. She's riding her own Paul's Lass, 181. Two down there, eight folds, 29.87 for Jade and Paul's Lass. And last to go, Kieran Leonard, he's running for Claire Conlon. Monica the six folds. 31 for Eye for Our Last, that was Kieran Leonard with Monica. So 30 starters, 6 prizes, 8 qualify. So our top 6, it's a win for number 251, Naomi 55, owned by Nicola Wilson, 24.73. In set 312, Billy Ginger, Stephen Franks running for Sue Bennett, 25.23. Stephen also takes third with his own Amethyst, number 313, 25.40. Fourth goes to 3.